don't cry, join the Quackity Rebellion. Do this. Okay, guys. Ready? Ready? Let's do it. Boom. Don't cry. No! 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 I can't keep going. I have no account. If I make a new one, hold on. Roblox 4. Now, everyone, I can't post anything, but I can see it. Everyone, go on the same forum. Go on ATR, and just spam unban Quackity is hot. Ready, ready? Okay, post it. Everyone, post it. Just post that shit. Post away. And let's see if the admins play off and actually unban me. If the admins unban me, we will stop raiding. If the admins unban me, we will stop raiding. That is a promise. That is a fucking promise. Okay. This guy's giving me his Roblox account. This is great. Got an account. We're gonna do a little thing with the admins here because they clearly don't like me and don't like us. So let's do this. If admins unban Quackity is hot, the raid will stop. That's the thing. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Preview? What do you mean preview? Post. No! No, wait! No! 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 They censored Quackity is hot! They just censored Quackity is hot! Was Quackity tagged? Let's preview this, dude. No! No! I didn't even post it and they found my account! They're watching this fucking stream right fucking now, dude! No fucking way! Look at the note. Wait, look at the note? Did the note say something? Do not stream on Twitch about raiding on Roblox! In the forum, in the chat, just unban me. We'll stop this right now. All we need is that. All we need is that. I got IP banned. I got IP banned. I got fucking IP banned. Come on, Roblox, we can talk! We can talk, man, come on! Let's make a little arrangement here. We can make a little arrangement, man, come on, just unban me and this will all stop. This can all stop. Does Roblox have phone support? Does Roblox have phone support? Oh my god, I think they have phone support. Should I try calling them, guys? Should I try calling Roblox?
Thanks for calling Roblox, the imagination platform. Calls may be recorded for training and quality assurance. Please be sure to check your email for our most expedient response.
What am I supposed to do? Okay, give me a second, guys. I'm trying to get into the forums as we speak. Does that work? Oh my god, if this works, I'm gonna laugh. Can I do this? Can I do this? Roblox. Yes! Yes! Okay, Roblox. Don't get me out yet. Come on, man. We got a deal, you know? How's all things Roblox? Are you guys still going at it? Wait, let me see if I can log into my account. Yeah, let me log into my account. Let me try and log into my account, dude. We can still do. No fucking way. Your behavior is not permitted in Roblox. Roblox Canadian number, it still works, it's still open. Alright, let's try to call the Canadian number. We can do it. Let's see if this
hey
works.
Hey there, hot stuff. I've been waiting for your call. Are you ready for some tantalizing fun? Well, me and my sexy girlfriends are hot.
I trying out all the accounts you guys are actually giving me. Please keep in mind, you send me your Roblox account and I use it, I'm gonna get totally banned, dude. Thanks for ruining- It's not ruining ATR, we're trying to send a message. The message is, the admins on ATR shouldn't be that strict with people. They shouldn't. The forums are down. Are they down? The forums are down? The forums are down? Are you serious? Are the forums actually down? Are the the Roblox forums are down because we took them down. Raid their Twitter? Should we go after their Twitter? Should we go after their Twitter? Come on, dude. All you gotta do is unban me. That's all you gotta do. Right now, we're on Twitter. Roblox is Twitter. Come on, guys. Give us a chance. Give us a chance. Tweet at Roblox. Unban my boy. Quackity is hot. He didn't do anything wrong. Tweet at Roblox. Tell him to unban me. Everyone to the Roblox Twitter right now. Let's go. Let's do it, dude. What up? We fucking did it!
A faggot by the name of Quackity Age Huge just got the Roblox forums taken down because his audience full of faggots and 9-year-olds raided it.
Fuck you, Roblox is now back up.
Congrats, my man. You just played yourself. -2 million respect to you.
You dumb bitch, you made Roblox dead.
You're like Leafy, except he's not a degenerate autistic asshole who fucked himself in the ass over for
Fuck you, ass tickle eye in my asshole.
I can't post on LMAD anymore because of Quackity HQ. Thanks for ruining shit.
Faggot, I hope you get shot.
Fuck you. Being inconsiderate to those who want to actually use the forums. Go fuck yourself and your 10-year-old FAN.
Why did you spam on the forums? Now I can't go and post something on the forum.
Well, now GL with your ban from raiding the fucking forums for literally no reason. Not only did you raise the age limit to post on the forums to 700 days.
Quackity, ever since the raid, I lost all respect for you. You basically changed Roblox for the worse. Roblox was down.
How's it going, everybody? Thank you so much for watching this video. This has been it for now. I want to thank you guys so very much for joining the stream if you did. And if you didn't, it's fine, just as long as you're watching this video. It's amazing. I had lots of fun. It's amazing how we got Roblox to personally get involved in all this and actually get the forum to have a 700-day limit. That's fucking amazing. I want to thank all of the amazing people who actually got their accounts banned just for joining in on this whole raid situation. That was absolutely amazing. The people who were lending me their accounts, their Roblox accounts, you guys are amazing too. And basically everyone who's watching this video and everyone who joined back then, that was amazing. Thank you guys so much. I want to quickly ask you guys to go follow me on Twitter. That's where all the updates happened after I got banned on Twitch. By the way, it's a 24-hour ban, so I should get my account back. If not, then I'll just be streaming on YouTube. Make sure to check out my Instagram, my Snapchat, And I want to quickly thank the following people who have supported me on Patreon. You guys are amazing. These people are Raffy, Liam M, Aiden, Nick the Champion, GR, LOL Gamer 606, and Horsenberger. You guys are absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for your kind contributions. This was a very fun experience. Can't wait to be streaming a lot more in the future. You guys are the best. Thank you so much for watching.